Hello guys, welcome to How to iOS YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how you can download Odyssey Jailbreak no computer method. So what's covered in this video? First, I will show you how you can download Odyssey Jailbreak in your device. Then I will show you how you can install the Odyssey Jailbreak, how you can use the sileo to download tweaks. I will also show you how you can first check the tweaks compatibility that you can install in your device, because whenever you install an incompatible tweak, you get yourself into trouble. So let's start this video. You can see the list of the supported devices on the screen right now. You can use Odyssey Jailbreak on all these devices. Although in their tweet they mentioned that it supports A8 to A9 devices, but on their website they have mentioned that we support for all iOS versions from iOS 13 to iOS 13.7, including A12 and A13 devices. So you can give it a try. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel for more videos and press the bell icon as well. So let's start the video. On your device, open the Safari browser or any other browser you like. Go to this website, jailbreaks.app. This website posted a tweet a few days ago stating Odyssey and Uncover have been signed once again. So you can get both of the jailbreaks from their website. At the top, you will see both of the jailbreaks. So we are downloading the Odyssey jailbreak. Tap on that and tap on the install button in the pop-up. After that, Odyssey jailbreak will start installing on your device's home screen. Once the jailbreak is downloading completely, if you try to open it, it will show you a pop-up stating untrusted developer. We need to first trust this application before we can use it. So go to the settings app, go to the general, tap on the device management, and from here you need to trust this application. After that you will be able to open it. So trust it, go to your device's home screen and open the app. As you can see the big jailbreak button. Tap on the jailbreak button and your device will start jailbreaking. So keep in mind that during the whole process your device will restart for one or twice, because it is the part of the jailbreak. After the restart, if you check on your device's home screen, if you find the sileo there, because you get the sileo with Odyssey jailbreak, not the sileo. Although you can install the sileo as well. So if you find the sileo on your device's home screen, that means you are jailbroken through Odyssey jailbreak. After the jailbreak, open sileo. And first of all, you need to upgrade all the packages. Go to the packages section and tap on upgrade all. You need to wait until all the packages are upgraded. Here on my computer, now I will show you how you can first check the tweaks that are compatible with your iOS version or not. Go to this website. I will put its link in the description below. Here you will see a huge list of tweaks. All the tweaks with the tick in front of them are the compatible with your iOS version. You can select the iOS version you want. So in this case, with Odyssey jailbreak, iOS 13.7 is the latest version for the jailbreak. So if you select iOS 13.7, you can search for any tweak. You can check that if that is compatible or not. Let's check for the files. It is compatible with the iOS 13.7, so you can easily install it in your device without any hurdle, and it will not cause any issues later. Hey guys, if you have made this far in this video, please like the video and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Also, you might be thinking, if Uncover is available on jailbreaks.app website, why we are downloading the Odyssey jailbreak? The reason we are using the Odyssey Jailbreak because uncovered jailbreak is supported till iOS 13.5. If you are on upper iOS version like iOS 13.5.1 to iOS 13.7, you can use the Odyssey Jailbreak as it's new and comes with the sileo, or you can use a check range jailbreak as well. It's completely your choice. This is how you can get the Odyssey Jailbreak no PC. If you face any difficulty, you can simply remove the Odyssey Jailbreak from your device and install any other jailbreak. The check range jailbreak is the only option right now if you are on the newer iOS version than iOS 13.5. Well, as far as the removing Odyssey Jailbreak concerns, I tried to remove it through the restore rootfs. It was not working. Eventually, I have to download the uncovered jailbreak in my device and then restoring my device through the uncover. After that, Odyssey Jailbreak was removed, but you can use uncover jailbreak if you are not able to remove the Odyssey Jailbreak from your device through rootfs system. Thank you for watching.